It's such an iconic event for our city, both Minneapolis and St. Paul, and it's such an
Ready to go, maybe? Yeah.